Welcome back to 13C. I think. Hopefully I'm not too wrong. What else do we have? Shovel? Don't know if that'll work. Sword? No swords. That won't work. Alright. So we're going to have to figure this out. We know the only thing in this field right now is those seeds. So once we get enough, we can lock it. Thinking about turning this back on. Okay. How are we doing over here? We're up to 6. Okay. Armor. Armor works. Now, hopefully, we get that chance, right? We should probably upgrade this. We got it. Yay. Sad thing is that armor would have given us more iron if we would have run it through. If we were run it through the, we should really consider making some signalum, huh? What is signalum blend as an alloy? It's silver, it's copper, and it's redstone. Silver, copper, and redstone. Copper. I don't care using Project Red for this. Redstone. All right, so silver, copper, redstone. All Lots of blood in there. Wow, it takes redstone a long time, doesn't it? It's probably too much redstone. But we'll backfill with silver and copper until we get it all gone. There we go. So we've got one ingot of signalum. Still got both copper and... two blocks. Two blocks, seven ingots. Four blocks might be too much, or six blocks might be too much. But we need more destabilized redstone than anything else. Thing we're going to have right there. The copper is going to be the one that we're going to have to get rid of. Three blocks. I don't mean we're going to have to get rid of the copper. I put six up there before and we had four blocks. Now we're down to two. One block, five blocks, one block, 80 ingots, and some nuggets. I really want to empty this again. Six blocks, five blocks, one block. Not positive what this is going to be. $250 per 36 per 108 for one ingot. I'll do that one at a time until we get rid of this. Because I use 63 and 63, it might not work out right. We may need one and one. One more copper to make this work. Because it's a quarter copper. Okay, no. Yeah, that... One more copper. This makes how much destabilized redstone? Okay, that's too much. How much does that make in the smelter? A 100. We have one block of... Two nuggets of copper. We have the silver. What am I missing here? One block, one ingot. Do we not have enough copper? Is that the issue? So do the 8 blocks, do the 7 ingots, Signalum requires more, that requires rich slag, which we just got. That's a signalum. And then the enderium requires fluxed phytogrowth. Now let's look at augments. What do we have augment-wise? We have, for the energetic infuser, I'm holding shit, but nothing's going to do anything with it. Secondary, redstone furnace. Allows for damaged items to be repaired. Okay, that's not the one we want. Two nuggets, four blocks of silver. Two ingots, six nuggets. Now I forgot how many nuggets we had of this, but... Two, alright. Blood. Alright, so let's go speed this up. And let's arrange this a little better, I think. There we go. Blood and water. I don't know how many of these we have, but it's a lot. I know we have two of these. Enderium. How do we make enderium? Molten enderium is an alloy of lead, platinum, and ender. Lead, platinum, and ender. Lead, platinum, and Ender. Lead, platinum, and ender. Okay, we've got one ingot. So I think it's one per. So let's see. So 4 ingots of Enderium. We've only used 1 ingot of platinum and 3 ingots of lead. I want more than 2 Enderium, so let's go... Eight more. We might get a stack of these. So one block, 3 ingots. Still got blood, still got platinum, still got destabilized end stone, still got sugar. One block, 3 ingots. We should really start making a lot of our other seeds, too. Six ingots of platinum. One ingot, 4 nuggets. Man, I'm gonna have to get rid of that. Good. Said 6 nuggets, didn't it? Pretty sure it did. Thank you. Good. Ah, it's a witch. There we go. Emptied it out. There's been a witch in there for a long time. Okay, so let's go grab. So that one works right. That one works right. Now we need phytogrow, fluxed phytogrow, right? In an energetic infuser, you put rich phytogrow to get fluxed phytogrow. We need rich slag. This is only a percentage of a chance. But we got it, okay. So, energetic infuser. Okay, we're missing this. 10. We're missing one of these. Really should be getting a stack at a time. If I can help it. Really, every time? Every time. Holy crap. Alright, that's the end of 13C. We'll be right back.